Hey guys, Bleanders here, and for a little over a month, someone else at my work has started taking over my jobs. Now, when I applied for a janitor position at Giant, they told me that they were really in need of someone to be a janitor at their store, which to me made it sound like I was gonna be the only janitor working there. And the work schedule that I have now is on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I have to clean the upstairs bathrooms and break room, mop the floors, sweep the steps, collect all the trash around the store, clean off the water fountains, and vacuum the carpets in the produce section of the store. And then on Tuesdays, I do shelf cleaning, and on Thursdays, I have a day off from work. But about a month ago, when I went in on a Monday to do my shift of clean the bathrooms and break room, mop the floors, and sweep the steps, someone was already there, almost done doing my jobs, so I just decided to do my alternative job of shelf cleaning, and since then I haven't caught them doing my jobs again, but I can tell that someone's continuing to do my jobs, because a few times that I've gone into work, the bathrooms already look and smell cleaned, and the wet floor signs are already set up like somebody already mopped the floors. So I'm not really sure if they're a new employee since I haven't seen them before until recently, and if they are a new employee, I'm not really sure why the store would schedule their shift just a few hours before mine so that when I come in for my shift, my jobs are already done. Alright guys, that's been pretty much it for this video, hope you guys enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, or later.